uniform box for X-ray, it's lining up rolling. 02 and climbing north. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Alright, so we're out of here.
Woo, here we go.
So just keep looking out to the sides a bit, Jack, and we'll just get airborne. There we go, and we're just going to accelerate down the runway.
Yep.
Keep looking out to the sides now, looking out to the sides, and about now we'll go up.
Yep, here we are.
There we go.
Woohoo!
Okay, Jack, if you want to put your right hand on the joystick there now, you have control, you have control. Just smoothly pull the nose up towards those clouds. Pull up quite a bit, we'll go up quite high. Got about there, it's got stop there, and go hard left, go, hard left, hard left. There you go, nice, and stop there, good. Again, go up, 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 how is that, good?
Yeah,
okay.
Good.
Up again, up, 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 keep going, up, pull up, pull up, pull up, higher, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Yeah.
And hard right, go, right, 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 all the way right, go, all the way. That's it, and nice,
yep,
and stop there, responsive, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, up again, up, 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 nice and high, keep going, keep going. Okay, and left, go, left, all the way left.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Rock and roll, and stop. Again, up again, nice and smoothly, keep going up, nice and high. Keep going higher, higher. That's good, stop there, now go hard right, go, all the way right, go.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, nice, eh? Okay, what we'll do now, we're going to do a 4-point roll. So roll when I say, stop when I say, okay? Up you go, up, 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 pull up, pull up, pull up. Quite high, keep going up. Stop there, now go hard right, go. Roll, 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 stop. Roll, 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 stop. Roll, 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 stop. Roll, 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 stop. Good, pull up smoothly. Up you go, just nice and smoothly. Keep going up, nice and high, keep going, keep going. Okay, stop there, go hard left, go, roll, 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 stop, roll, 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 stop, roll, 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 stop, roll, 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 stop, and pull up smoothly.
Woohoo!
Oh, yeah. And now we're going to go up, 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 look at the horizon, Jack, look at the horizon. You look to your left or right at the horizon, don't look straight ahead, just look at the horizon. There you go, that's it, there you go. So that way you can see what's happening. If you look straight ahead, you kind of get lost.
Okay.
Okay, there we go. Smoothly pulling up again. Well, we don't even have to pull. We just hold the stick still and the airplane will do a loop, okay? Okay, here you go. Your turn. So dive gently. Down, down, down. That's good. Down you go. Diving, diving, diving. Looking outside now. And smoothly now. Pull up, go, go, go. A little harder and hold it there. Look at the horizon, Jack. Look at the horizon. So that way you can monitor how things are going and where you are. There you go. Okay, if you're happy, we'll just go straight around and do another one, okay? Okay, look outside and up you go again. Go. That's good. Look outside, look outside, look outside. That's it. So you can feel the G at the bottom there. There's about 4G at the bottom. We're back to less than 1 at the top. And coming back down and pulling slowly up again. And up you go again. Up, 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 up. And just look straight ahead now, Jack. Pull up, pull up, pull up, up. Keep going up, keep going. Stop there, now go hard right, as hard as you can, and go around twice, go. So just count them off, there's one.
Yoo-hoo.
1.5, and two. Stop there, good. And up again, or do that to the left. Up, up, up. Stop there, go hard left, go. All the way left, and go around twice again.
Yoo-hoo.
Too easy, isn't it?
Awesome.
And stop there, and pull up smoothly. Okay, turn right a bit, we'll do a Cuban 8 now, okay? So we're going to get to the top of the loop, look straight and then very gently ease forward when I say, how's that?
Yeah.
It's kind of nice, isn't it? We go turn left a bit, just keep climbing. Okay, now looking outside, left or right, look at the horizon. And up you go again, go. Up, 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 and stop there. No, 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 keep going, that's it, just hold the stick still. That's it, yeah, don't stop, just keep that stick still. Okay, upside down, look straight, now ease forward, 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 forward. Okay, hard left, quickly left. Stop, look outside, and pull up again. No, 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 look outside, pull up, pull up, pull up. Up, good. Look outside, Jack, look outside. When you get upside down, look straight ahead. Good, keep going. Now ease forward a little bit. Stop. Now go hard left. Go, go, go. Left, left, left. And stop there.
Woo-hoo!
Look outside, look outside. Okay, smoothly. Up, 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 up. That's good. And stop there. Stop. Now go hard right. Quickly. Get upside down. And stop there. Stop, stop, stop. Now pull backwards gently on the stick. That's it. Down you go.
Woo-hoo!
Okay, do it again. So pulling up smoothly, pull up, pull up, pull up. Up, up, up. Look outside, look outside. And stop there, go hard right quickly, get upside down and stop inverted. Stop there. Now smoothly pull backwards on the stick. And down you go.
Woohoo!
How's that?
Oh!
Okay, look straight ahead, look straight, pull up, pull up, pull up. We're just going to look at flying inverted, okay? So go up a little bit, stop there, stop. Now go hard right, get inverted. Stop inverted and then just gently ease forward a bit. Ease forward, ease forward. A little bit more, 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 more. There you go.
Woohoo!
Okay, and hard right, hard right, hard right. Here we go. Now bring the stick smoothly back. You'll feel it start to stall. There it is, stall. All the way back, left foot. Left rudder, all the way left. Go, go, go. Left, more left. That's it, left rudder. Okay, recover. So right rudder, relax the stick. There you go. And it's out. There you go. That's not so bad, is it?
Woo, yeah.
Okay, now looking at your left horizon. Look at the left horizon. Okay, and we're going to go up now until we can't go any. We're just going to go vertical. There we go. Go vertical now. We'll do a bit of a roll just for fun as we go up. Keep looking left. There we go. And now we're going to go left rudder. Stick forward a bit. Stop at vertical. And then rotate and pull out. There you go.
Montreal confirmed the control from Street Street from Hawker training area descending through 3,000. Just over the Brooklyn Valley and joining a wide left base for 02. So this is landing a pit special. So by coming in sideways like this we can see where we're going.
Side slip.
Yeah, a bit of a side slip here. Over the fence and then kicking it straight.
Montreal River Bridge 1300, shortly joining left hand downwind to 02.
There we go.
Oh, that was wonderful.
It's nice, isn't it?